In a past episode, we talked about how tourism is a vital industry in the city of St. Charles. Let me talk to you about one aspect of tourism that looms larger than all the others. The city of St. Charles is recognized for tourism because we're the starting point and ending point of the famed Lewis and Clark Expedition. But because of historic Main Street, we have a number of festivals and events taking place along the city of St. Charles that draws thousands from miles and miles away. Events such as Fête of Glass, Festival of Little Hills, Riverfest, Oktoberfest, and much, much more. But the one that looms largest, that draws the most people, that has the most excitement, is Christmas Traditions. Christmas Traditions, which started over 40 years ago, is a festival of Christmas that plays throughout Main Street. It runs on Wednesdays, Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays. It encompasses the best of all Christmas. You'll get to meet Santa and participate in the Santa Parade on Saturdays and Sundays. You'll meet a whole host of characters like Jack Frost. As per usual, Christmas Tradition starts the day after Thanksgiving, November 23rd for this year. The whole family will find something enjoyable and something to experience in Christmas Traditions, no matter whether you're 5 or 80 years old. We hope to see you this year at Christmas Traditions from November 23rd until December 24th. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next week.